direction. So we are working on the cigar box guitar, which we can see here. Cigar box guitar, diddly bow swing. Just gonna make some space. So we have a hole here to go through to here. We want another hole. And the size that we want, because I had to get different screws, is the size screw into that. I don't know if that helps at all. It's kind of unique to where you drilled the hole, so the size we want is 3/16, I believe. That's it. Okay. The size we want is 5/32 5/32nds. So put that there. This is my drill bit. Did I hear the front door? Oh, okay. So here we go. Right. This hand drill. Okay. Oh shit. Make it nice and tight. Okay. Hope this works. That's okay. We're going to try using the screwdriver. Thank you. That's not what I need. Where did this come from? Okay, so turn right and put one of the screws. Oh, okay. Oh, yes, okay. I'm so fried. Okay, there we go. So here we go. Just be patient with this, I think. Have this in the frame. Yeah, I shouldn't have drilled that at all. Right, okay. Thank you. There we go. So now it doesn't come apart, which is good. Put this away. Button there. And I'm going to pause for now. Okay, so I'm supposed to step three. Hi. This is the final step before you get to the stringer up. Installing the small brass ferrules into the base of the neck dowel helps keep the string from cutting into the wood. 1/8 inch drill bit to draw all the way through. This is 1/8. Anyways, just leave that be. Okay. Okay. So gonna sit like this. Supposed to do this. Okay. Need a book. Okay. There we go. Hope this box holds up. And I hope the drill bit does its part. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh shit. Okay. Actually, no, we should just fix this. Okay, here we are. Okay. Left this time. Oops. Too big. Where are we? Okay. Pause. Okay. Action. Okay, so the chest, the neck, so that's pointing that way, and I just have to use my foot. So that's straight. stop there. Okay, we're straight, I think. Okay, there we go, we got it. Okay, so here we have a thing, and now put it on its side. We use this drill bit. Thank you. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh man. So this goes back here. Pause. It looks like we can't use that solution. That would be nice. Okay. Okay. because as I go to the bathroom, so we're drilling a hole through the wood so we can put our rivets in and string up the diddly bow. Okay.
Yeah.